at the Upper Room in Dixon, New York, under Bishop Anthony Proffitt. We're feeding the people of the community from Storm Sandy. We're doing it in the gymnasium. Thousands of people online, waiting, organized. This is the work of a local church. I believe that all good aspects are going to come to the community through the local church. We've got people like this tall man here that's joining us from another church, helping us with bringing the people forward.